Kia ora, my name is Atareta Black. I grew up in Ōtaki. I went to an all-girls boarding school called Hukereere Girls College in Napier. I'm currently in my fourth and final year studying towards my Bachelor of Fine Arts Honours at the Elam School of Fine Arts. I decided to come to uni because I've always enjoyed learning as much as I can about art, and I didn't want that to stop at high school. I grew up within an art environment because my mum was a Māori curator at the National Museum in Wellington, which is Te Papa Tongarewa, so it was pretty much a second home. I knew that it was something that I wanted to pursue when I was older. So my tohu is based in the city campus here at the University of Auckland. We have our own building right in the middle of the city. Our lecturers are very, very supportive. They're really, really good at setting you up while you're at uni so that you know how the world works once you leave. There's a lot of places that an art degree can take you. One of the things that I found most difficult was moving to a new place and not knowing that many people. That was quite scary, I guess. Through Ngāi Tauira Māori has definitely set me up for my last 4 years here. The people that I met through Ngāi Tauira Māori are the people I live with, the people I hang out with every day, and the people I reach out to when I need help. Māori people are such an artistic culture, creative culture, and our art forms are our way of telling our stories. So within a fine arts context, that's kind of something that I wanted to bring into my art practice at uni.